will carry out the new creation of destruction through the power of righteousness. Territories, peoples, authorities, all will be liberated.